mix it up with the fact that I like OCD.